Hello and welcome to my Roblox VR video, and we are all excited, aren't we? Yes, we are. We are as excited as everyone else. We've all been waiting. I've been waiting because Roblox needed to update. My headset needed to update. So, in the meantime, I had a little cool down with myself, in with preparation of making this video, but welcome back everyone, we have a brand new video eventually today, after quite seemingly see our own hands close and pretty much everything else. So basically, on with the video, I guess. So here we are trying to actually the last is available. Oh, I almost got hit there. Lucky we can. Oh, we should. Now, as you can see, it's pretty much the similar movement to like what you get on a you know, with like a controller. So if you've ever played Roblox on like console before, know that if you've either played on Xbox or PlayStation, you may know that it's the same sort of button as the Xbox. To be fair, it's the same letters on the buttons too. It has been made it a lot easier to play, but it is exactly the same sort of playstyle across any like console, even if you're on Xbox or PlayStation, to believe. That is finally coming out. So they are basically the same, and it's like not worth even showing the difference because there's absolutely no difference. I'm just gonna. They have updated the console edition to be pretty much the same. There were a difference on Xbox, PlayStation. They're no longer different. So that video is probably scrapped. We're not gonna scrap too many videos because I know that you guys have been waiting for the you know, the 100 and 200 special, which is pretty much this video. I would have done this video. Anyways, on the first day of announcing this video. Anyways, but turns out that you guys absolutely smashed through the 200 subscribers, which absolutely blew me away. So, YouTube did contact me, but didn't say who was the 100th subscriber, although they did tell me a few people who have subscribed, so kind of just missed part of the plan. And I thought, well, you know what, I'm going to get the Roblox VR video and wait for you guys. So here is just me, you know, sort of just, I mean, it's talking. So as we can see, we can see if we can glitch. So here, I'll just play. I love doing videos as much as I like. So comment down below which game that we should try. I was thinking we should, in theory, wait for Doors to release Floor 2. Comment down below what games you would like to see me try in VR. Hopefully no, not those pesky obbies. I don't know. In the moment of trying to edit out this video, it's in the moment, it's currently like, you know, I've got lots of time to try and get that out before too many people unsub. Just a side rant, sorry. Side rant of that way. Sorry about that. Right, back to focusing on the game. Right, so let's see if we can. Oh, damn it, we've missed. See, I was distracted. I was distracted by looking at the sub count. I've been looking at my phone. How am I looking at my phone? That's a good question. Just like bam. So that's all we've got time for. I'll see you in the next video. Comment down below what do you want to see by me next? Honestly, I will go back to just, because it's so similar on console, and because our console is now basically the same as the website version of the game. They're pretty much the same now, other than like a few similar like things. So yeah, comment down below what you want to see and see.